Let us indicate phenolphthalein alkalinity as P and total alkalinity as T. Phenolphthalein alkalinity will be equal to volume in ml of titrant run down up to that point, up to the phenolphthalein alkalinity point, by volume in ml of sample taken into 1000, then alkalinity will be obtained in mg per liter. For the sample A, that will be equal to 10 by ml of sample taken is V is 100 into 1000, which will be equal to 100 milligram per liter, whereas the total alkalinity will be this volume, that is 15.5 by volume taken as 100 into 1000, which is equal to 155 mg per liter. Tabulating the values, here this is 100, this is an mg per liter, this is also an mg per liter, which is equal to 155. Phenolphthalein is 0 here, then total will be 127, and here it is 82 and it is 83. For the first sample, let me take pH values. In the pH range from 4.5 to 8.2, from here the total alkalinity will be marked, that will be 155 mg per liter, in which this is total alkalinity. Phenolphthalein alkalinity is 100. Then the remaining, here it is 55. So this 100 can be made as 55 and the remaining 45. Then this will be the pH 10. So this sum, that is 110 mg per liter, will be equal to carbonate hardness, that is CO32 minus hardness, and above pH 10, this will be equal to OH minus alkalinity. So OH minus alkalinity for the sample A will be 45 mg per liter, and CO32 minus alkalinity, carbonate alkalinity, will be 110 mg per liter, and bicarbonate alkalinity, HCO3 minus alkalinity, is not present, so it is 0. This is 3. Similarly, for the sample B, pH 8.2 and pH 4.5, total alkalinity is 127 mg per liter and phenolphthalein alkalinity is 0, so it lies in this region where this alkalinity is due to bicarbonate only. So in sample B, only bicarbonate alkalinity exists, which is equal to 127 mg per liter. In the sample C, pH 8.2 and pH 4.5 and pH 8.2, total alkalinity is 83 so this is 83 mg per liter, and the phenolphthalein alkalinity is 82 mg per liter, so the remaining 1 will be here, 1 mg per liter. Dividing this into again 1 mg per liter, the remaining 81, this will be pH 10. So the remaining 81 mg per liter will be OH minus ions alkalinity, and this total sum, that is 2 mg per liter, will be carbonate alkalinity, whereas bicarbonate alkalinity will be 0.